Four bull calves as we move into the bulls of our Speckle Park show at Farm Fair International 2019. Judges Mader, your class is complete.
With a little extra deliberation in his first split, we'll now have comments from Judge Pete Smith.
Heifer I got in top spot here. She's got a ton of volume to her. I think she's going to be one of those brood cows that you always want to pick out in the pasture. I like the way she's not really behaving herself there today, but she's got some really cool things about her. Calf in second place, you really got to admire. Maybe a little leggy for me. She's got some width to her. She's got the flank there. You know, she's obviously going to be a big cow when she's done growing. Calf in third place, a little older calf than the one in second place, but she just gives up a little bit of size there. Next three calves on down, those are some pretty good calves. It'd be interesting to see them in another year, how they turn out, and maybe a little more time there. I would have changed my mind there today, but yeah, it's a good set of calves. Thanks.
Thank you, Judge Smith. So first and advancing to our champion heifer division is entry 1021 from Care Farms Solaire with Care's Miss Pulled Glamour Girl 10G. Second in class, entry 3012 from Jolly Acres with Gloria. Third in class, entry 1022. Another entry from Care Farms Solaire with Care's Miss Pulled Gloria 16G. Fourth in class is Little Creek Gingersnap 12G, entry 1015, exhibited by Little Creek. Fifth in class from Bonwick Bronve, entry 1019 with Swiss Tradition Pippa 25G. And sixth in class, entry 1018. The entry from Bonwick Bronve with Swiss Tradition Peace 1G. Our next class in the ring for our Ring 2 AOB show will be our second and final split of heifer calves. If you're following along in your show program, you'll see that bull calves is our next class, but in fact, It is not. We're going to have our second split of heifer calves. We are going to determine our heifer calf champion and then move into our champion AOB female class.
And we're ready now with comments on our first class of bulls in our Speckle Park show. Ring number one, here's Judge Jill.
Well, we're really happy with our bull calf class here. I think that there's a pile of quality from the top to the bottom. When we get into this first place calf, obviously he's the oldest calf in the ring. He's the biggest powerhouse. And I don't want to say that that's the only reason why we picked him. You got to appreciate this bull from behind. He's got a lot of shape, a lot of muscle. I really like the way that he is down through his lower third. He's got a lot of rib shape. I really like the way that his shoulder and his neck sit into going into his head. He's got a lot of neck extension here for, and I specifically think like sometimes the Speckle Park front end is just a little bit shorter, but I don't necessarily think that that is the case here today. I think that this calf is a real powerhouse, and I think that he's extremely impressive on the side and from behind. Our second place calf, obviously a little bit of a size difference here in our first and place, or first and second place, but there's definitely an age difference. We love this second place calf. He's got a really cool neck extension to him. He's probably the best moving calf in the class. You get him out on the move and he's tracking really well. He's got a little nice set to him and he's really going to get out and pattern well. And he's going to move into even as a yearling bull and a two-year-old bull, and he gets some more pounds put on him as the years go by, he's still going to get out and travel because of the way that he distributes his weight and the way that he flexes in his pasture. So I think that this is a really nice calf in second place. He just got outpowered by his first place bull. Really like our third and our fourth place bull. The third place bull, he's got a lot of shape, a lot of rib to him, a lot of dimension. Really like his testicular development here. He's a really nice bull. Maybe a little rougher made than our first two bulls. Maybe not as smooth over the top and up through his head and his neck. But I think that he's definitely going to put some pounds on some calves. I rounded out the class with a calf that he's long made. He's really nice through that front end, but I think I'd like to just free him up on his movement a bit, drop a little bit of his of rib into him and just make him a little less hard made. I think that he's still a bull that's super useful in the breed and in the industry, but I think that he just got outpowered here today. Thank you very much.
And thank you, Jill Mader from Carstairs, Alberta. Outback Rooman 1G is our bull calf champion. First place in this class, entry 2072 from Outback Stock Farms. Wayne Meekin of Sturgeon County, he'll be coming back in for our champion drive on behalf of the bull calves as the bull calf champion. And we will also see MX Gambler, entry 2071 in that class, as our reserve bull calf champion from MX Ranch. That's Max Graham of Neilburg, Saskatchewan. If you're marking your show program on the bull calf class of our Speckle Park show, entry 2071 is second, 2069 third, 2068 is fourth, 2072 is first in class. Next, we have our bull calf pair class. There's a single entry in this class, so we'll be seeing two bull calves come in for Judges Riley and Jill to evaluate as the representatives of the bull calf pair class.
Over in ring number two, we're just going to make a special announcement for the all other breeds exhibitors. We are going to have our champion heifer calf class next, then our champion female class. We are not going to take a picture break. We're going to move right into our champion bull class after that. And then we'll do both sets of photos at show champions after our two championship classes. So just so all the exhibitors are aware, we'll just keep going with the show and we'll do pictures of all after.
Okay, in our Speckle Park show, the bull calf pair class is scratched, so we'll move right into our yearling bulls. Folks, our next class in the Speckle Park show will be the yearling bulls. Three yearling bulls to be making their way into the ring for judges, Jill and Riley Mader. And judges Riley and Jill, your class is complete. One of our major sponsors of Farm for International is Alberta Beef Producers. Paid for by our checkoff dollars every time we sell an animal. Please check out their allforthebeef.ca website. That's allforthebeef.ca. Alberta Beef Producers, incredible things surround our beef.
Over in ring number two, this is our second and final split of heifer calves. If you're wondering our age range in here, we are basically from mid-January to end of February in our second and final split. Our breeds represented in this class is Bronvay, Maine, and Galloway. We also have an exciting presentation that will take place during our championship bull class, which is not too far away. We're going to declare the other registered breeds champion of the world in not too long. So we know that we've got some great representatives here to present that award, and it won't be too long before we get to that amazing and prestigious award. That will take place during our champion AOB bull class.
Guess my heart.